شابتر 5 Drilling and Development Costs Successful Effort. Drilling and Development Costs are classified as either, لما نيجي نتكلم على Development Cost المفروض Development Cost after finding oil and gas. بنقسم Development Cost to Intangible Drilling Cost IDC or Equipment Cost Lease and Well Equipment. The difference between IDC and lease and well equipment it is very important. The IDC it has to be expensed as incurred, whereas equipment cost must be capitalized and depreciated. IDC is defined as expenditures for drilling that in themselves do not have salvage value. All of IDC has no salvage value. Lease and well equipment has salvage value. In general, IDC includes the intangible or non-salvageable costs of the drilling up to and including the cost of installing the Christmas tree. All of installation cost before and within the installing Christmas tree are IDC. Any installing cost after Christmas tree, it is lease and well equipment. The term Christmas tree refers to the value valves, pipes, and the fitting assembly that is used to control the flow of oil and gas from the hole, the well head. بيتكلموا على بصفة عامة Christmas tree after finding oil and gas بنعمل pipes بنعمل valves بنعمل and so on يعني اللي هي بتوصل من ال bottom of the well لل surface of the well or for the ده بنسميها Christmas tree يعني مجرد pipes valves and so on. عشان كده ال Christmas tree نفسها تعتبر lease and well equipment. And the installation cost for Christmas tree is IDC that is used to control the flow of oil and gas from the wellhead. Wellhead اللي هي سطح البير يعني أو يعني الهيد بتاع البير. The Christmas tree is located at the top of the well on the surface of the land. In general, equipment cost include all tangible and salvageable costs of the drilling up to and including the Christmas tree, plus both intangible and the tangible costs past of Christmas tree. In financial accounting, when using a successful effort method, it is important to be able to distinguish an exploratory well from a development well. Notes 1. G&G expense for exploratory activities has to be recorded as G&G expenses credit side cash. دي زي ما خدناها في الأول خالص اللي هي G&G expense for exploratory activities. دلوقتي بنتكلم هنا G&G expense to select a specific drill site. اختار المكان اللي احفر فيه. Has to be recorded as follows. Wells in progress IDC credit side cash. يعني في difference between G&G expense for exploratory activities, G&G expense cash. G&G expense to select, احنا بنتكلم دلوقتي على development cost, to select a specific drill site, هحفر فين؟ اللي هي المفروض يكون فيها oil and gas. Has to be recorded as follows. Wells and progress debit cash credit. Notes, lease and well equipment, L and WE means lease and well equipment. If we found the proved reserves, the entry will be as follows. Wells and equipment, debit side IDC. Wells and equipment, lease and well equipment. Credit side, wells in progress IDC. Wells in progress, lease and well equipment. بعد كده B. But after finding oil and gas, the unproved property has to be transferred to proved property. So we have to prepare an entry, prove the property debit, and prove the property credit. If the well is dry, the entry will be as follows. dry hole expense debit IDC, dry hole expense debit lease and well equipment, credit side wells in progress IDC, wells in progress lease and well equipment. Notes 3, journal entries to record. الكلام ده كله اللي فات ده كله كنا بنتكلم على exploratory well. هنا عايزين نتكلم على development well. Development well معناها after finding oil and gas. To acquire the lease, as you mentioned before, improve the property debit cash credit. Costs of the drilling is the well, wells in progress IDC, wells in progress lease and well equipment, credit side cash. If the well is successful, wells and equipment IDC, wells and equipment lease and well equipment, credit side, wells in progress IDC, wells in progress lease and well equipment. وفي نفس الوقت prove the property debit and prove the property credit. If the well is successful, wells and equipment IDC, wells and equipment debit lease and well equipment, credit side, wells in progress IDC, wells in progress lease and well equipment. Exercise 10 بيتكلم على corporation, بيتكلم على cost of this corporation during 2018. هو بيتكلم على 4 leases or 4 drilling for leases. First one اللي هي A began drilling an exploratory type stratigraphic test well anchored 50,000. بعدين قال في A the well was determined to be dry. لما نيجي أول حاجة عندنا بالنسبة ليس A طبعا أول ما نبتدي drilling wells in progress IDC cash credit لقينا ما فيش oil and gas يبقى الانتري التاني dry hole expense credit side wells in progress. Case number 2 برضو عملنا برضو exploratory well برضو wells لما نيجي نعمل drilling wells in progress IDC wells in progress debit lease and well equipment credit side cash 90,000 لقينا oil and gas يبقى wells and equipment IDC wells and equipment lease and well equipment credit side wells in progress IDC wells in progress lease and well equipment. كان بقى development well. If we found proved reserves, wells برضو لما ابتدينا drilling, wells in progress IDC credit side cash. Found proved reserves, wells and equipment IDC, wells in progress lease and well equipment. Development well, the well is dry. Wells in progress 200,000, wells in progress, lease and well equipment 30, total is cash. سواء بقى لقينا oil and gas او ما لقيناش oil and gas الانتري التاني wells and equipment IDC, wells and equipment, lease and well equipment, wells in progress IDC, wells in progress, lease and well equipment. لو فاكرين في شابتر 2 قلنا بصفة عامة بالنسبة للديفلوبمنت well أو development well all costs has to be capitalized. عشان كده حتى لو ما لقيناش oil and gas بنسميه account في debit side wells and equipment. إنها في exploratory well بنسميها dry hole expense. بتاني acquisition cost improve the property cash drilling contractor IDC casing lease and well equipment production equipment lease and well equipment will logs IDC drilling results the well is dry. عشان كده قلنا اول حاجه improve the property lease A cash credit wells in progress IDC cash credit wells in progress lease and well equipment cash credit wells in progress lease and well equipment cash credit wells in progress IDC cash credit. نتيجة ان ده يعتبر exploratory well فما لقناش oil and gas it has to be recorded at dry hole expense. So the entry is dry hole expense IDC dry hole expense, lease and well equipment, credit side, wells in progress, IDC, wells in progress, lease and well equipment. Assume in number 6 that the company found oil and gas in lease A, the entry as wells, بدل ما نحط dry hole expense بنحط wells and equipment. يبقى الانتري عندنا wells and equipment IDC, wells and equipment lease and well equipment, credit side wells in progress IDC, wells in progress lease and well equipment. الانتري الثاني because we found oil and gas, prove the property debit and prove the property credit. هنا بيتكلم بقى في الاكسرسايز 24 جايب لي كذا نوع بقى من الترانزاكشن وعايز نقسم الترانزاكشن دي لاي دي سي او ليس اند ويل اكويبمنت. ابتدى بالنسبه للدريلنج كونتراكتور قال دوك بتروليوم هايرز دريلنج كونتراكتور تو دريل ا ويل تو ذا ديبث اوف 8000 فيت ات ا كوست اوف 300000. The 300,000 cost includes the 5,000 for surface casing. Any drilling to be completed after reaching 8,000 foot depth is to be paid at a day rate 4,000 per day. The 8,000 foot depth is reached on September 14 to 2017 and the additional drilling to 10,000 feet is completed in October 27, 2017. Duck incurred additional cost as shown in the following schedule. The drilling turnkey contract هو قال لنا في جزء casing او جزء equipment. فطبعا قسم ال 300,000 لجزئين. ال equipment 5,000 اللي هي lease and oil equipment و 295,000 lease IDC. Rig drilling day rate وقلنا وطبعا وضحت في الاخر ازاي نحسب المبلغ بتاعه الاجمالي الكوست بتاعت الدي ريت. حسبنا الايام تايمز الريت اللي عندنا. هنا 172,000 دي اي دي سي. لوكيشن اند رود بريبريشن نتيجه ان دي ملهاش سالفج فاليو تعتبر اي دي سي. دريلنج ووتر برضه نو سالفج فاليو اي دي سي. جي اند جي اكسبنس تو سيلكت دريل سايت اي دي سي. الكتريك لوجينج اي دي سي. البايتس البايتس اللي هي الاكويبمنت اللي هي تعتبر زي بتشيل الحاجة تحطها في مكان بعيد زي يعني بالبايس اللي هي زي العضادة بيسموها بالعربي عضادة اللي هي في المقاولات بشيل حاجة حطها في حتة تانية. دي طبعا كلها تعتبر equipment. Surface damage IDC. Production casing الكيسنج على طول lease and well equipment. Cementing service طبعا cementing service اللي هي زي ما بنعمل كده بنربط between two pipes بنعمل cementing طبعا دي مالها salvage value فتعتبر IDC. Casing crew برضو IDC اللي هو الناس العمال او الاجور بتاعت الناس اللي بتشتغل على الكيسنج. Tank battery البطارية طبعا lease and well equipment. Flow lines and connection lease and well equipment. Separator lease and well equipment. Cement نفسها تعتبر lease and well equipment. Installing separators خلي بالكم separators after Christmas tree. لما after Christmas tree installing separator تعتبر lease and well equipment. Tubing برضو lease and well equipment. Christmas tree نفسها lease and well equipment. برضو measuring equipment تعتبر lease and well equipment. Installing Christmas اللي هي الانستولينج بتاع الكريسماس نفسها تعتبر اي دي سي اللي المفكرين قلنا. انستوليشن كوست بيفور كريسماس تري او تو انستول كريسماس تري اول اوف ذيم يعتبروا اي دي سي. انستولينج كوست افتر كريسماس تري يعتبر ليس اند ويل اكويبمنت. اكويبمنت رنتال انا بدفع رنت تعتبر اي دي سي. جمعنا التوتال بتاع الاي دي سي وليس اند ويل اكويبمنت. هنا بقى وضحنا ازاي بنعمل فور داي ريت. لو فاكرين قلنا المفروض بدات من سبتمبر فاضل 16 دايز لغايه اكتوبر 27 بقت 43 دايز. الريك دريلينج داي ريت 4000 تايمز 43 10 162000. طبعا هنا بنتكلم نوتس installation cost before Christmas tree is IDC. Installation cost for Christmas tree is IDC. Installation cost after Christmas tree is lease and well equipment. Therefore, installation cost of a separator is considered as lease and well equipment because it is installed after Christmas tree. Yusuf.